Me promise and not carry. My use of no promise and not carry. Yes, 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 yes. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, yes. It pleasure in truth. Lift up your hands wherever you are. Stand up, those who are sitting down. The Bible says that when Pharaoh let them go, there is a Red Sea. Red Sea is another second issue. Lift up your hands and close your eyes. Holy Ghost, before your children cross over, anyone here, that spirit of mercy, marriage spirit of mercy, foundational spirit, even from the common world, from the natural world, I speak with utterance of the word of God. Holy Ghost, blow everywhere right now. Right now, yeah. Father, lift right now, yeah. Father, let it go. We are about to crossover.
Now,
you have been set free. No more sickness. When you read your Bible in the book of Exodus, the Bible said there was a Red Sea. They were about to cross over. There is something that happened in crossing over. And that is what you are going to demonstrate right now. As you are demonstrating it spiritually, it's been demonstrated. The Bible said that the Red Sea was facing them.